Hello, hello guys, Dave here. Today I'm going to show you how to change your default file extensions in Windows 10. Cool, let's start. To change our default file extensions, we need to go to the start menu right here, and then we need to type default apps. Click enter, and it will open up this little window right here. In my previous video, I showed you how to change your default music player, but today we're going to go a little farther. Just in case if you need to check out that video, I'm going to leave the link up here. So if you want to check it out, just click it. Down here, you're going to see this option that says choose default apps by file type. That's the one that we need to click right here. In here you will find all the Windows 10 extension files in which you can change pretty much all you want. I'm going to show you some examples of some I will change so you can see how to do it. I'm going to go to the bottom. Let's say zip files. I'm going to change the zip files right here. So let's say you want to change the .zip files. And here it says I'm going to open up with WinRAR and you wanted to change it to WinZip. So you just have to click it, look for the one that you want. In this case, it's going to be WinZip Universal. And voila, it's going to change it. So anytime you want to open up a .zip file, it will open up with WinZip instead of RAR. Pretty cool, right? Windows will also give you the option to install another apps that are not currently installed in your computer. To do that, we just need to click here and go to the option that says look for an app in the store. When you click here, it will open up this Windows store in which you can find different apps. This will give you the option to install another app that will do the same work as WinZip or on RAR. And there are a lot of free apps and another cool ones you can buy, like Starchiever. So cool. Now, in my last part of the tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change text file extensions. These ones are a little bit more tricky and requires a little bit more attention, especially if you want to open up a text file without using Notepad. Let's say you want to use Notepad++, so I'm going to show you how to do that and set it up as a default app. Okay, let's close this window. In here I have a little example I made of a text file. If we open up, we only have my name. And let's say we want to open all the text files with Notepad++. Okay, so how do we do that? So you will think you have to change it right here, just like the zip extension. But it is a little bit more tricky than that, because if you look for the text file extension, stay with me guys, should be right here, you will see that here we don't have the option for Notepad++. What the F? To change this, we're going to open up my example text file right here. We're going to edit with Notepad++. Okay, in here we need to go to the settings tab, then preference. Right here we need to go to this one that says file association. Pretty cool. In here you can see all the different extensions you can use for Notepad++. So in here, we just need to add those file extensions we want Windows to recognize. So we're going to add that .txt, that .log, we can add some Java, some SQL, pretty much the ones that you like. You can even add more extensions that are not here. If you click the customize option, you can click that XML, for example, and add it. That's pretty cool. And when you're ready with all the extensions that you need, you can click the close button right here. So if we go to the default apps, we should be able to change it now. So now we're going to look for the extensions that we change. It's not this one because the one we changed was .txt, so we're going to look for that one. Let's see if we can find it right here. So if we click that option, it's here. Oh my God, it's here. It worked. See? It also changed my example file. That's awesome. And we're done. That's all for today, guys. If you like the tutorial, please thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel up there. Yeah. See you guys in another tutorial. This is Dave. Peace out.